Okay, well, I'm originally from Belgium, so my heart is still with the Belgian national team, the Red Devil. And so they did very well in the World Cup. Since it's a remote island, internet is out of the question. So in that case, I would say a nice bottle of wine, some bread and some cheese, and I could survive on that for a long time, I think. I lived in Australia a while back, in fact, many years back, 20, 30 years back, and I tried some Australian foods then, including Vegemite. I wouldn't list it as one of my favorite foods. I've been learning the local terminology of short black and long black and whatnot that I had never heard. I thought the word coffee meant something, but clearly here, if you order a coffee, you get a blank stare. The one that I had the hardest time among the Aussie slangs to discover what it actually was brekkie. I didn't realize that was breakfast. I think the one at the top of the list would be Antarctica. That sort of sounds really outer-worldly to me and exciting. The one part of Australia that I have never visited is the Kimberleys, the Northwest. I've seen this fabulous video where you land with a seaplane in a river. That must be totally cool. I had long been looking for a position of academic leadership that would give me sort of a wider portfolio than what I had had before. So when I was in Switzerland, I was head of school. I felt like, you know, could I do something a bit broader? And so this gave me the opportunity to do that at a very good university. I think healthcare is one of the major societal problems that every country, including Australia, is going to face. I think engineering is about helping to solve societal problems through technology. And so I think we need to really position ourselves much better in that direction. The current faculty strength is certainly in robotics and everything around that, robotics and data science. The Australian Centre for Field Robotics is really a world leader in that space, and that's, I would think, the biggest strength of the faculty right now. Well, I would like us to become really well known as the place to go to for engineering in Australia and in sort of this part of the world. And worldwide, I would like us to get better known too as a top engineering school. Okay, my surname is pronounced Zwaenepoel. That is Zwaenepoel. And in Dutch, that actually means swan lake.